All right, let's see what else is making news around the world.
Germany is heading for a snap election after its coalition government collapsed, plunging the country into political chaos. Chancellor Olaf Scholz is now left leading a minority government after firing his finance minister, who then withdrew his Free Democrats Party from the coalition. Experts fear the government's implosion could open the door to further gains from the far right. Three people have been charged over the tragic death of One Direction member Liam Payne, who fell from a third-floor hotel balcony last month. An autopsy found the singer had traces of alcohol, cocaine and prescription antidepressants in his system and was not fully conscious at the time of his death. Those charged include a person who was close to Payne, a hotel employee and a suspected drug dealer. And an AI artwork has made history, selling for the record price of more than $1.6 million at auction. Called AI God, the portrait of World War II codebreaker Alan Turing was painted by ultra-realistic AI robot artist Ada.
AI God, Alan Turing's dissolving portrait, reflects the transition from human agency towards a post-human world where algorithms make many of the decisions.
Yes, I am with you, Hingers. Hingers just said, oh, I hate that. Yeah.
I don't know, there's a relief in that I could still tell that was a robot. So like, they're not going to take over straight away. There was some certain... But you can tell a robot painted it because the eye was in slightly the wrong place.
But did you like the art?
No. Well, I don't have $2 million. If I went home and said, I've just spent $2 million on this, I'd be in trouble.
Oh, I don't know.
No, I'm not into it.
No? Do you think that you can see a time where you would be appreciative of robot artists? Or does it actually make... I can't believe I'm going to say this sentence. Does it make human artists and their work more valuable while they're
if
alive?
If AI artists are around.
Yeah.
I can't imagine that time. I think it's... as soon as I said that, I'm like, they're going to cut back to this footage in 10 years and be like, no one's buying human art anymore. Like, that would be... I don't know.
But the whole point of art is, like, human connection, you know? The whole point of art is expressing things that are unsayable or unspeakable or that get to a deeper meaning of human life. And so if you're just getting a robot to do it, unless you are able to extract meaning from that robot, and, frankly, that robot, the only meaning I got was, like, a weird face, you know? Like, what are we doing here?
Most passionate you've been about anything ever. Do you realise that, Michael?
It takes a lot to get me worked up.
The viewers can feel the nervousness because we know we've got a year, 2 years top between this is all robots.
Yeah, that's the other thing.
And that's the truth. So we're enjoying this. I enjoy it. It's fun. But in 2 years, I've got to find
Look, I should admit this. I've been a robot the whole time. Now...